Today we will share a repair case on how to repair iPhone X Face ID not working. The phone used to keep restarting. After testing, it was found that the earpiece flex cable was faulty. We replaced it with a new earpiece flex cable. The restarting problem was fixed, but Face ID was not working and True Tone disappeared. This is because Face ID needs dot projector, infrared camera and floodlight illuminator to work together. The three parts are encrypted separately, so each part is indispensable. Both damage and replacement will result in the Face ID not working. The dot projector and infrared camera can be fixed if damaged. Because its data is bound to the motherboard, the floodlight illuminator on the earpiece flex cable can't be repaired if damaged. But recently this type of problem has a solution, and the original flex cable is no longer needed. In the first place, we need to jailbreak the iPhone. Connect the phone with the computer. Open the software and click Start. The phone is in recovery mode automatically. Put the phone into DFU mode manually. The jailbreaking has succeeded. Then connect the phone to JBox. Connect the JBox to the computer. Select Face. Begin reading data. We can see that the data of the distance sensor and ambient light sensor don't match the data on the motherboard. It can be confirmed that the earpiece flex cable has been replaced, which resulted in the Face ID not working. Open the JSID Repair Assistant. Click Detect. Unlock automatically. Then we use V1S to write the data. Connect V1S and phone to the computer. Get a new JC earpiece flex cable. Attach the earpiece flex cable to V1S. Open the JSID Repair Assistant again. Click Connect. Start testing. Click Activate FPC. Bind the flex cable to the phone. Next, we only need to install the new flex cable with written data. Disassemble the phone. Disconnect the flex cables. Remove the display assembly. Detach the earpiece flex cable. Install the new earpiece flex cable. Connect the display assembly. Assemble the phone. Turn on the phone to test. True Tone has been restored. Face ID can be set up. Face ID is working normally. Repair tools used in this video can be purchased from REWA Shop. You can also contact our sales team to learn more details. Please feel free to leave a comment on repair topics that you are interested in. Thank you for watching.